Hello and welcome to another episode of my Working with Evernote series. My name is Carl Pullein and this week I'm going to show you how you can get Evernote working with your task manager of choice. Now, owing to time constraints, I'm only going to be able to show you three task managers. Those three are Todoist, Trello, and a wonderful minimalist app called TeuxDeux. Now, there are, of course, other task managers out there from Things 3, Microsoft TeuxDeux, Asana, and many more. What I want to do is show you the concept of using this, because you can use this with any task manager so that you can take it so that Evernote works with whatever task manager you are using. Now, before we go any further, I would just like to say, if you do get any value from this video, please help me by clicking on that like button below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet and you want to get all the latest tips, tricks and news on using Evernote, then please subscribe to my channel. Okay, let me take you into my Evernote now and I'll show you how you can connect it or link it to your task manager of choice. Okay, so what I'm going to do in this particular episode is I'm going to show you how you can link a note directly to the application, your task manager application, whether you're using Trello, Todoist, or a wonderful minimalist app called TeuxDeux. Now, there are other apps out there, of course, there's Things 3, there's Microsoft TeuxDeux, and you can do exactly the same thing within those apps. You may have to do a little bit of investigating just to make sure that you can do clickable links. You might not be able to, but in Todoist and Trello you can in certain ways, so I'm going to show you how to do that. So this is my master projects list. This is a note that I have in Evernote that I actually want to be able to review every week when I do my weekly planning session. So all I need to do is I need to go to the three dots on the top right hand corner up here where it says more actions. If I tap on that, I can go down to here and I've got a note here which says part, I don't know what to call that. I've got this thing here called copy internal link. Now, you've got two options. If you copy the app link, you get the what I call the internal link. This will open up this note in your application of Evernote, the Evernote application. If you copy the web link, it will open up the note on the web. So if you're using Safari or Chrome or some other browser, Firefox or something, then whatever web browser you're using, it will open up the note in the web browser. So if you've got Evernote installed as an application on your computer or on your mobile phone device, because it will work on that as well, then if you copy the app link, it will open up the app, not a web link. Now, for the purposes of this demonstration, I actually am using my demo account, so I'm going to copy the web link. Oops, let's go back in there. Copy the web link. So I've copied the web link to this note, and you see it tells me it's been done. If I then go to my Todoist, because Todoist is my main account, this is my usual task manager, and all I need to do is I will paste, so that pastes the note, and then I put space, open up brackets. So for those who are using Todoist, review master task list, and close brackets, and then I can just add the task. And what you'll see now is in Todoist, I have a clickable link because it's underlined, and if I move my mouse over, so when I tap on that, that's going to open up this particular note. It's going to ask me to sign in, which I'm not going to do, but it will open up that note, and that's very easy to do. So that's one way of doing it. Now remember, I've actually got it saved to my board here, so I can go back over to over here. Let's go and do this in Trello. So I have Trello set up here. So this is where am I going? Here we go. Let's go to Trello. Trello is an interesting app for those of you who like the visualization of Trello. It's a fantastic one. So I'm going to be doing this in this week. So I'm going to add another card and I'm going to say review my master project list, I should say project list. So the problem with Trello is I cannot do it here. So what I'm going to have to do is go into the notes here. And once again, all I have to do is slightly differently, square brackets, review master task list. So like that, close square brackets. I'll just make sure that's correct because my typing is terrible. So there we go. And then no space. open up brackets, that's the curly brackets or parentheses if you're using American English. Again, paste it, close the brackets, and then save. What you'll see is now I've got the clickable link right there. And the same thing's gonna happen. As soon as I click that, it's gonna open up Evernote on the web. Or if you're using the app link, it'll open up the note in your app. So that's Trello. You can't do Trello with the title, which is a shame, but you can put it into the description and you just have to open it up and you can click that. That's great. You can do that, no problem at all. So that's how you would do Trello. Now let's go back to my Evernote here. One of my favorite task managers is a task manager called TeuxDeux. TeuxDeux is really, really simple, really minimalist, and on a mobile phone, all you get to see is the tasks that you have today. You can swipe across and it'll move to Saturday, Sunday, Monday. But we have one here, Friday. I'm going to create a task in here. Once again, you're following the same principle. So again, curly square brackets, review, master, project, list. And then you open up the brackets, paste, and then close brackets, and that's it. And that didn't work because I know why that didn't work. So let's go back in and just, let's just go in there and put the space in there and then hit that. And that didn't work. Oh, I love it when things go wrong because then you can see that I am not perfect. There you go. So now I've got the review master project list in there. And again, all I have to do, now I can click on this and that's gonna, on that and it will open up the note for me in the web right there. And there you go, I have my master projects list open. And this is one of the reasons why I love TeuxDeux. TeuxDeux is just such a great app to play around with if you're looking for a minimalist task manager that's just going to show you what you have to do today. Then TeuxDeux is brilliant, and it works, as you can see here, it actually works fantastic with the time sector system. And so that's one of the things that you can do with your notes. And I love doing that with my Evernote. It's just, there are so many wonderful things you can do. If I go into here and let's say I want to, like working on my email course, again, I can go up to here. I can just go to copy. I'm going to copy the web link. And let's continue demonstration of TeuxDeux. If you're more interested in Todoist, by the way, you can just simply, you know, I've done so many videos on Todoist, you can watch those. So again, open brackets, work on email mastery course. Close the square, space, open up the bracket and press Command V, close the bracket and enter. And now I've got that there, so I can just click on that, bang. And oof, I get straight to my note and I can get straight into working. And this is one of the things about using these internal links with Evernote, because they just help you to avoid the risk of being distracted by something else. And I just think it's a wonderful way of really fine-tuning your system so that you can get to your notes and get to your work so much faster. So there you go. That's one of the ways of using Evernote to really increase your productivity, to speed up what you're doing, and to make sure that you are getting your work done in the most effective and efficient way. I hope you found this useful, and it just remains for me now to wish you all a very, very productive week. Hello, thank you very much for watching my videos. Now I have something exciting to tell you about. Recently I have developed a brand new time management system. It's a system designed to manage your time in the 21st century. The world has changed a lot over the last 20 years. In fact, it's actually changed a lot this year. And what we need now is a system, a time management system that is very easy to use, easy to maintain, so that you can spend more of your time doing the work. And that's what the time sector system is all about. It's going to change your whole belief system about the way a time management system should work, because this focuses on when you are going to do the task. And let's be honest, it doesn't matter how motivated, inspired, or how urgent something is. If you don't have time to do it, it is never going to get done. And that's what this system is built around, getting your work done, so you can spend more of your time doing the things that you want to do. I hope you join me in this course. The full details of the course are in the show notes below, so please join me, and thank you very much for watching this brief video.